No, it was great.
Yeah, we saw that.
They're laughing. No, it was great. It was very different. Didn't expect it. Thought there's no way anyone could.
Yeah. This is your daughter right here? Yeah. Okay, so I want to ask you something, because there's like a scale, a depth scale of 1 to 100, and you were in a very light state, okay? And I could tell that you were probably very aware of what was happening, I'd imagine, would you say? Yeah. Okay, so tell me about your experience, because it was very different for you and her, I know this.
I was just like awake pretty much the whole time. Like I attempted to fall asleep, but it didn't exactly work the best. But it takes me a while to fall asleep.
Okay. So, but at some point you went back in and then you sort of popped out. I almost dismissed you. I almost did. That's how light you were.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. No, it's okay. It's okay. I didn't dismiss you. It's different for everybody. Where your mom was like knocked out.
No, she was. When the James Bond music came on, you didn't move. At least I moved to James Bond music. You just slumped in your chair.
It's different for every person. Like, even though we're the same, it's different. Because I looked over at you when I did the tango, and you were, like, laughing.
I was cracking up.
Now, I want to ask these girls who are.